Good morning, Red Lion Area Junior High School. It's Braden, your morning announcer. It's Friday, December 10th. Please rise for the Pledge of Allegiance. This is WLIN News, and here's your daily school information. Today is cycle day two. The Student Council is bringing holiday cheer to the junior high. Every day in December will feature a different spirit day. For Monday, break out your favorite holiday socks. Eighth grade students that apply to YCST and are going to the field trip need to return your permission slips by Monday at the latest. Last call for lost and found items on the table in the cafeteria. If items remain unclaimed after today, they will be donated to Goodwill. Students, don't forget you can put pride tickets in for teachers. Let's say, for example, Mr. Marumbo takes you on a walk around the school, which is really nice of him. So you wonder, how could I thank Mr. Mazumbo? I think I know. Put in a pride ticket for him. That's Mr. Machuca. Students are reminded to bring water bottles daily as the water fountains are turned off. Water bottles may be refilled at the water fill stations in the A wing, first and second floor. Now for our daily words of wisdom.
From someone very wise.
Attention, there are opportunities on the loose. They're running amok. There are opportunities all over the building, in the classroom, in the halls. They're even in the cafeteria. So listen up. Some opportunities are really difficult to recognize. They're operating undercover, disguised as problems and difficulties and breakdowns and breakups. But don't be fooled. Behind the disguise, if you look very carefully, is an opportunity. Remember this. Every problem is an opportunity in disguise. With something to think about, this is Addison. Make it a great day or not, the choice is yours. But you gotta keep your head up, oh, and you can let your head down, hey. You gotta keep your head up, oh, and you can let your head down.